everyone who doesn't know? Or do you also include those who do?
Absolutely everyone.
But Socrates, how can people agree that Eros is a great god if they deny he's a god at all?
Who are these people?
You are one, and I'm another.
How can you say that?
Easily. Tell me, do you think all the gods are happy and beautiful? Or would you dare to suggest that any of the gods isn't beautiful and happy?
By Zeus, I wouldn't.
And you call happy those who are in possession of good and beautiful things?
Yes, yeah, certainly.
But you've yourself agreed that it's because Eros is in need of good and beautiful things that he desires those very things that he needs.
Yeah, I've agreed to that.
So, how can he be a god if he's not in possession of good and beautiful things?
Yeah, that seems impossible. Yeah.